In this video, we will be discussing about the factors considered for the design of runway orientation at airport. In the design of airport, runway orientation is the most important. It is based on runway orientation only. The design and the locations of terminal passenger building and air traffic control are decided. The important factor which decides the runway orientation is the wind pattern at the airport. The wind is most important since it would provide the necessary uplift and stability while takeoff and landing of the aircraft. It is for this reason, the first step in the design of runway is studying the wind pattern at the airport. The wind data for past 2 to 3 years would be taken. The data can be collected from the meteorological department. The wind pattern data would consist of direction of wind, speed and many other factors. From aircraft perspective, two types of winds are essential. First being headwind and second is crosswind. First, let us understand headwind. If the direction of the wind is against the direction of travel, then it is called headwind. For example, if you're traveling towards north and if the direction of wind is in south, which is against your direction of travel, then the wind is called as headwind. Let us now understand crosswind. For example, if you're traveling towards north, and if the direction of wind is in east or west, which is perpendicular to the direction of travel, then the wind is called as crosswind. So, headwind is the one which is against the direction of travel, and crosswind is one which is perpendicular to the direction of travel. For the aircraft, among the two types of winds, headwind is most important. Runway orientation is in the direction of the headwind. For example, if the wind pattern of the airport is north-south direction, then the airport runway would be designed in north-south direction. For example, if the wind pattern of the airport is east-west direction, then the runway would be designed in east-west direction. It is scientifically proved that if the aircraft is traveling against the headwind, then that wind provides stability and greater lift during landing and takeoff. Stability and lift are important for aircraft safety. If the wind pattern is from north-south direction, then it is essential that aircraft has to be landed in the direction of south-north. Therefore, the runway orientation at the airport would be in north-south direction. Now let's understand the wind data at an Mumbai airport. You can see the wind pattern on the screen. It was taken during the construction of Mumbai Airport. If you see in the table, the dominating wind direction in the area is west-northwest direction and southeast. So, if the runway orientation is in direction of northwest and southeast, then it is good for aircraft safety. Therefore, it is for this reason that the runway direction at Mumbai Airport is in the direction of northwest and southeast direction. In this video, we have seen how the orientation of runway would be decided based on the wind pattern at the airport. The wind pattern can be collected from meteorological department. If you have any questions or looking for some information related to airport, then please leave your comments. I will definitely try to answer your questions. If you have liked the video, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel.